breezy out here. Damn, with the brooms. Sweep up, you gotta sweep at least once a day. There's people on the beach.
I ain't seen nobody in the water yet.
I saw a kid come out, family. But... Nice breeze, at least it's at us this time. It's been behind us all week. So at night times, the mosquitoes have got a kite surfer. I go down there, but I try to catch him again. There he goes. Follow him. Sorry, oh, went down. There he is. Well, that's the guy I saw out here earlier with his big old backpack. He's moving. Cameras still suck. He'll be coming back in just a second. There's a lot of coral over here. And real soon, there he goes. Harold, sir, I'd be hanging out there around that coral. It's shallow, well, about 4 or 5 feet. And he's moving. Moving as fast as one will take you. Gotta wear out, wear you out, man. Nice jump. But that'll wear your arms out. You gotta be in shape. You know, I could do that if it wasn't for my recuperating broken wrist and all.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could do that alright. Thing would be dragging me across the water. He's the only one in the water today. Waves. We're using white caps over here where the wave break is. A lot of coral right there, and it comes up deep to shallow real quick, right around there. You kind of see the darkness, that's the coral area. Coral all out there. Right in front of us. You'll see the dark water. Well, the dark water out there, that's deep water. But if you see it up close to shore, it's always coral. Have a great day. Hope you enjoy the videos.